There's a lot of nights in pro wrestling where you come to the back and you're not very happy with the way things went. Obviously, tonight is one of those nights for me. 2 years ago, I came to the Ted Reeve Arena and I said I was going to win the Ring of Honor World title, and I did. Tonight, I came to Ted Reeve and said I was going to win the Ring of Honor World title, and I didn't. Adam Cole beat me and is still the world champion, which means next Saturday night in New York City, it's me versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Now, let me explain something to you, Mr. Nakamura, and everybody from New Japan Pro Wrestling. We are very thankful to have you here in Ring of Honor. We are very thankful to have you in Toronto and New York City. And now that the ass kissing is out of the way, let's see what Kevin Steen really thinks. I may have not won the Ring of Honor World title tonight, but you know what's not gonna happen in New York City? New Japan Pro Wrestling will not come to New York City and steal the show. Shinsuke Nakamura will not walk into Hammerstein Ballroom and outperform Kevin Steen, not in New York City. I'm looking forward to a fight, and I know you will bring one. But Mr. Nakamura, please know this. Bring all you got. Bring the knees, bring the kicks, bring the strikes. I will take them all and smile as I drop you on your head and show you why when Kevin Steen is in the ring in New York City, we call it Hammerstein Ballroom. Oh, wait, sorry. We're so happy in New Japan, we're so cool. Arigato gozaimasu.